With summer vacation upon us for some of our school districts, might be time to find something fun to do. Well, there is a new roller coaster opening at Six Flags over Georgia, the Twisted Cyclone. WDUN's Scott Kimbler took it for a spin this morning.
Brian, we're here at Six Flags in Cobb County. We're riding the Twisted Cyclone, which is a replacement to the Georgia Cyclone. Whoa, and you go into a nice twist and a wave, and then you go up to the lift. 100%. Top's out, and we're going down. It's straight, you would dive it up in a twist, Brian. Oh my gosh, you guys are gonna love this. And you're upside down again, and that's how fork smooth up to the side,
turn
to the right, and down, and straight up again. Yeah, off to the side, Bryce. And it's down another dip, and it's another twist, and another corkscrew. All of the sizes. How's your round, Brian? It's good. Whew. Oh, that was a quick ride, Brian. Oh my gosh. It whips you around and it whips you right back in. Woo, that's like 20 seconds. It's a good ride, and it's a quick ride. You guys are going to love it. Come on out, Brian. From Six Flags, Scott Kimbler, WDUN News.
That was insane.
So what'd you think of it?
I loved it, every second of it.
My gracious. Thank you very much, Scott.